What is up? I'm Jess and this is my channel, and today I'm going to be filming a reacting video. And yeah, so today I'm going to be reacting to Fallout Boy because basically I like Panic at the Disco and 21 Pilots. Like, I'm really big fans of theirs, and I always see people who like these two particular artists always seem to like Fallout Boy as well. And like, I've heard of them and but I don't really know anything about them, so I thought it'd be fun to like react and see who they are and see what they're about and everything. I know, I think, I'm not 100% sure, but I think there's a guy in it called Pete. I'm not sure if that's Fallout Boy or another band, but yeah. So I've googled them and I'm gonna get a picture and like, we're gonna look at it. And yeah. So. Okay, so there's four of them. I'm pretty sure one of them's called Pete Wentz or something like that. Right, is that right? Guys, tell me. I don't really know like what music they do or anything, but yeah, okay. Fall Out Boy is an American rock band formed in suburban Chicago. Patrick Stump, I've heard of him, and I've heard of Pete Wentz. And then there's Andy Hurley, who is their drummer, and sorry if I'm saying this wrong, and Joe Troman? Troman? I don't know how you pronounce it. But yeah, so I will try and insert the pictures. I'm not, like, probably not going to be able to do it because I'm not smart and I don't know how to do it, but I'm going to try and insert the pictures like here somewhere. But yeah, so this is one of them, which, excuse the lighting. This is another picture of them. And that was the other one I seen, which looks kind of old compared to the other two. But yeah, so now I'm gonna go to YouTube and see if I can find some of their music videos, and stuff like that, and see what comes up. So I'm just gonna click on one of these. I'll go to their Vivo thing first. Irresistible featuring Demi Lovato. Okay, we'll go on to this one first then. Oh, I bet there's gonna be one. I don't know this one, that's good. Oh, that's good. I know Demi Lovato is, so that's okay. Okay, so they're making dolls or something. Do they have real dolls? As Rachel does? Genuine question, wasn't trying to make fun of them. Some guy is covered in tiles, the drummer. Not in like an American, like, poster, and they'll have red and white jacket things on. So they're like dolls and they have like come alive if that makes sense. Pretty good. I actually think I like this band. And then they're like little balls playing like their drums and stuff. Like miniatures them basically. This is wild.
I Love the Waves. What's that song called? Oh, it's called Irresistible. Pretty good, okay. We'll watch a couple more. I recognise this, like, I think it's an album cover, right? And it has a guy and then half of his face is like normal and then half of his face has like the American flag. And I don't know. I think that's an album cover. I'm pretty sure it is anyway. Let me know if that's correct. Let's listen to something called Twin Skeleton. And then it says, in brackets, Hotel in New York, featuring Joey Badass. Video for this is just like audio. I'll try and find it in the video. Is that what it is? I don't know what this is, a name or something. Wait, maybe. Oh, wait, I think this is my mother's shop. This isn't this little video for it, this is like, well, I don't think it's a little video, but anyway. There's a rabbit! I'll try and find one more, like, little video for it. Okay, so the drummer guy had pink hair at one point. That's cool. Okay, so I actually really, really didn't expect them to be how they were. I wasn't really sure what to expect, obviously, because like I'd never really looked into them before. But I actually really, really like them, and I'll definitely be going to do some more research on them and look into them and might become slightly obsessed with them. But yeah, if you did enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in another video. Bye!